I'm so excited to go shopping today. We can get out of this neighborhood.
Yeah, I feel like I haven't gone anywhere in days.
I got coupons, I got Kohl's cash.
Oh, I'm glad you have Kohl's cash. I have some coupons too.
What's that, a roadblock up there?
Stop. Right there, stop. It's a national health emergency crisis. You can't come in, you can't go out.
For how long?
To further notice.
Well, how long is that? We have things we need to go get.
Further notice means further notice.
But how long is further notice?
Why don't you look it up in the dictionary?
That's not an answer.
That was rude.
On whose authority is this?
For the health department, right here. Right there, see the sits right here? Read it.
What's going on here?
Nobody goes in, nobody goes out.
For how long?
To further notice.
How long is further notice?
Further notice is further notice.
We can't leave and we're going to be told like later at some point when we can leave.
You won't tell us?
And no one can come in? What about my Amazon packages?
Oh. Ladies, I just work here. It's not my problem.
I'm going to get a little more information. I'm going to need to know who you work for and who your superiors are.
Lady, I don't have time for this.
You're going to have time for this.
Tell everybody, I guess.
Yeah.
Well, because
I'll have to have a neighborhood meeting.
Definitely.
And I'm gonna look further into him.
There's gonna be some women coming your way. I told them they couldn't leave the neighborhood, so tell them to go home. Yeah, over and out.
I can't believe we're stuck here like this. I'm freaking out, man.
It's only been a couple hours. I think we need to take it down a notch.
She does have a good point. We are kind of stuck here. What the hell are we gonna do?
Oh my God, what if we run out of food?
That's a good point. You think we should start rationing the food?
Just to be safe?
I've got chickens, and my chickens, they lay eggs, and we could eat those eggs.
I'm not staying here. I think we can get out through the woods. On the security all around the whole perimeter around here, I don't think he can get through. If we can't get out, maybe someone can get in.
You thinking who I'm thinking?
Yeah, that's who I'm talking about. Jiz Johnson.
Well, golly, everybody, what's all this trouble about?
Didn't you hear? If something's going on, it sounds like we're going to be stuck in the neighborhood for a long time.
So it's just the craziest thing, and we don't know how long we're going to be here. We're gonna need protection and food.
Well, gee, I got a gun right here. And I know how to live off the land. Look, I grew this cucumber today.
Go. Wow, that's some cucumber, Jamie.
All right, girls, listen. We need to work together, all right? So you got the wood, which is great. Why don't you go out there and get some sticks and hurry up. Go,
okay.
Hurry up.
Hey, let's get out of here. Where should we go?
What if we get out to the trail?
Yeah, let's check the trail.
Let's see who else wants to go with us. We got Jimbo, Jenica.
Yeah. Let's do
it. What's the way out?
Yeah, that way we can get out of here.
I think so.
Let's
what
head
do you
east.
Think, guys?
That security was very thick.
A lot thicker than I thought it was.
They got multiple lines.
We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
I think so too.
Yeah.
I don't know which
like
way to go next.
Walking in circles.
Hey, y'all. Thanks for coming, Chip. And your wife.
Hey, I'm Janie. We haven't met.
Nice to meet you. I'm Chip. Chip with a C. They call me Chicken Chip.
Hi, Janie. And I'm...
Dad. Somebody's chasing us.
What? What happened?
Yeah, and then a guy came out and he started yelling like, hey, get back in your neighborhood.
We think he had a gun.
Wait, now there's someone in the woods? This is getting crazy.
Yeah, it really is.
Whoa, settle down, Janie. Let's think about what we're doing here first.
Move.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, what are you doing here and who do you work for?
I don't know. It's just a job. They just pay me and I'm supposed to just walk around in the woods and make sure nobody's out here. All I know is I'm cold and hungry. I've been out here forever.
You're cold and hungry, you say?
Yeah.
I got some pie back at the house.
All right. I like pie.
What do you think, boys? Should we bring them back home?
Yeah, he looks okay. As long as I get pie too.
All right then, let's stand down.
Oh good, here comes Floyd. He'll have some information for us.
Everyone, can I have your attention? Thank you, everyone, for coming together. This is really important. I have some news, some information. We're gonna get an announcement soon.
So we're gonna get some good news, right?
I'm not sure if you're gonna be happy about it, but we're gonna get an announcement, and you guys will know what's going on.
Everybody, listen.
Your attention, please. This is a message from the National Health Institute. This area is to be quarantined until further notice.
Where from what? Erkite, where's that from?
Due to the nature of this health risk, all phone services will be disconnected. More information will become available as it becomes available. Have a nice day.
Scato telefono da moti fare su malaka ta se da sfaxo ta archidia suga moti fare su.
Yeah, I'm sorry, folks. The cell phone thing was completely expected. You're not going to have cell phones. Excuse me.
Y'all, this is getting real serious.
I can't stay here, and I can't go back either. I went AWOL.
You'll be all right. You can stay here with me.
So how'd it go? Did they buy it?
It doesn't matter if they bought it. They can't go anywhere.
If all things go according to plan, we'll be retiring in Punta Cana.
When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find I changed my mind and opened up the doors.
Reynolds.
Oh, it's cold out there.
Ray Reynolds.
Everything's going really well. These people are eating out of the palm of my hand. Just like you said it would happen. We gotta have a plan. What's phase two? You gotta fill me in on phase two, Ray.
Phase two is the vaccine. But we have to roll it out correctly.
I understand, but I think the time is now. The vaccine doesn't even have to be real. They won't know the difference.
Listen, phase two is coming, but we have to move at the right pace. If we don't move at the right pace, someone will get suspicious.
People are way past suspicious. They're trying to escape. They're testing every barrier that we have. I don't even know if we can trust our security anymore.
Listen, I decide when the time is right, not you.
I'm out here on the front lines. And if you don't make a move soon, you're gonna cost us millions.
Listen, you don't understand everything that's afoot here. If we move too soon, we could lose billions.
But anyways, Merry Christmas. What can I get you?
I'll get a beer.
Azima.
Anything with an umbrella.
That may take a minute.
We have all day. Nowhere to go.
Can you believe we're still in this neighborhood?
It's getting so boring. Same thing day after day.
But I have some brownies that I've saved for
Let
you.
Me see.
My brownies.
Delicious.
I need to know you're in for the long haul. I'm getting a lot of heat.
I'm committed. I'll be here. I swear. I'll be here for the long haul.
Alright.
So what's going on? I'm getting really nervous.
I think the heat's on. We gotta bug out tomorrow.
So what's the escape plan?
Well, you just pack the toothbrushes and we'll be off to Punta Cana. Okay?
So what'd you find out?
So what I found out is we're looking for this guy called the Big Kahuna.
I think he's in the neighborhood. He might even be here tonight.
These people are all over the world. They're just using this neighborhood as a test site.
What we know is he's putting out a fake vaccine.
If he's creating a fake vaccine, that's not just impacting the neighborhood. That's going to impact the world.
We got to find this guy.
Yeah, he's got to be tracked down.
I'll find this Big Kahuna.
Hey, I've been talking to everyone. I'm pulling it together. I've been talking to Ray Ray Reynolds. He wants to move things a little bit slow.
Forget about Ray. We don't need Ray involved in this at all. Ray, it's insignificant. We'll work around him. Just go between me and you.
But Ray's pretty confident. We need to wait for the vaccine.
Ray is always looking out for Ray. I want everybody to have a huge payday. When this is all over, we should all walk away happy.
I hope I can trust you. Getting a lot of different information. I'm not sure who I can trust anymore.
I'm the Big Kahuna. You can trust me. Ray is up for Ray. Ray doesn't care about you. Ray doesn't care about me. Ray cares for Ray. I care for everybody. So at the end of the day, you can trust me. You have nothing to worry about. I got this.
We got this. All right.
We've been here a long time. How long are we going to be stuck in this neighborhood?
I don't know, but some of the parents are going a little crazy.
I agree, especially my dad.
I'm going a little crazy, too.
What if we were stuck together for a whole day?
There you are.
I've been looking for you.
You're in the movie car?
I've been here the whole time. You didn't hear me?
At least I know I'll always have you.
You're the best. You're the best.
So where is it? Where's the tunnel?
It's right over there. You are the only other person that knows about this, so if anybody finds out, that's on you.
Are you gonna bring that bag?
Yeah, why not?
I don't know if that's gonna fit through the tunnel.
Tunnel?
Well, it's more like a drain pipe.
A what?
Just keep going, we're almost there.
Seriously, I think I'm going crazy.
We're all going crazy. Look at them. They think they're at a prom.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
This is gonna be the best prom ever.
Yeah.
Let's dance!
I hope the girls had fun at their prom.
I'm sure they did, as long as they think it's real.
Anything to keep them occupied.
Yeah, how much longer can we do this?
Y'all, I'm real worried about Chick and Tom.
I'm really worried about the water table. It's rained a lot next week. I need Wellingtons. I'm going to cut the sleeves off my long sleeve shirts and make them short.
I told y'all.
Seriously, this has got to end. We need a plan, something. It just needs to be over.
Hey, I got a guy named Jay Johnson. I think he can help us out.
Hey, he lives up island. Wampanoag tribe used to call him Piss Clam.
How are we going to contact him? We have no cell service.
Where we come from, we don't use cell phones.
Someone need Jay Johnson's help, they're gonna get it. Looks like we're going swimming. I think I'm getting closer. This looks like the place.
I'm gonna push the vaccine out through the hole. I want everybody in the neighborhood to get a teaspoon of this, and we'll get this experiment going. Excuse me, who are you?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Jay Johnson here. Heard you had a little trouble in the neighborhood.
So, how'd you get in here?
Jay Johnson can get in anywhere. I'm a special kind of guy.
Mr. Johnson, who are you looking for?
Well, I'm here to help everybody, but I'm especially interested in a guy named Lenny Pierce.
Oh yeah, sure, Lenny. Yeah, he lives up there, right?
Yeah, right at the end.
Okay.
All right, thanks a lot for the information, guys. I'll see you around the neighborhood.
Absolutely.
All right.
Looks like everything's going according to plan.
It certainly is.
put something in my drink?
Drinks were a courtesy of the big kahuna.
You bastard.
Bottoms up, Dirty Ray.
Let me out of here. Hey!
Someone in there?
Yeah, it's me! Yeah! Yeah, let me out! Help!
Oh, thanks. Thanks a lot, man.
Wait a minute. Are you Jiz Johnson?
Jay Johnson, at your service.
What are you doing in the trunk?
I don't know. I don't know how I got in here, but I think I got hit in the head.
Oh. Who did this to you?
I don't know, but I'll recognize him when I see him.
I'm glad you're here, Mr. Johnson. The neighborhood needs you.
I'm sure they do. Mr. Johnson doesn't get scared easily.
Hello? Hey.
Want trees in?
Hey, I got some good news.
What's going on, man?
Good. This right here is a ticket to freedom. It's going to get us out of here.
Now that sounds too good to be true. Where'd you get that stuff?
Look. I dropped it off in my mailbox with a note. It said, everybody takes a spoonful of the stuff. Ticket to freedom.
Any side effects going on with that?
Yeah, I don't know. Flatulence or flatulence or something? Flatulence? It can't be that bad. Yeah, I don't know.
How bad can flatulence be?
Can't be that bad. No.
All right, give me some of that stuff.
All right, here's your spoon.
All right, down the gullet.
So how do you feel? You feeling all right?
I feel fine. Thanks for asking, but it's no problem here. I have no problem. No problems. None at all. No, everything's good. Yeah, no headache. Definitely don't have a headache.
Man, maybe you should get up and walk that off or something.
Last person I talked to hit me over the head in this neighborhood.
Who hit you over the head?
I don't know, just a couple of neighborhood guys. But I'm Jay Johnson. I'm here to help some people in the neighborhood.
I don't know what's going on here, Mr. Johnson, but if you find out any more information, you can trust me.
I got the information and I think we'll solve this quarantine case. I'm gonna have to leave it somewhere where someone could find it. Jay Johnson's got a bug out.
Jack!
Why would he go out in the woods by himself?
He thought he could escape.
Well, he either escaped or he got captured.
What were you doing in the woods? What do you know about this?
I know nothing about it.
Do you know anything?
I don't know anything.
He doesn't know anything. Let him go.
Go. Somebody loves us here. It must be a clue.
This is the information from Jiz Johnson.
We gotta get this to the right people. This could solve the case.
What's up, Big Ken?
I don't know how they found out. I don't know where the rumors came from, but they confirmed everything. They pinned me to a corner. I had no choice. I took off. I'm in Hawaii.
You're in Hawaii?
Get out of there quick. Hopefully we can meet up soon.
Where's the money?
If you go to my house, under my bed, there's a bag of money, a gun, and a bottle of Cheetos for the trip. I left you a burner phone also, so we can talk once you're on the plane.
All right, Big Ken. Over and out.
Thank you.
Thank you for all joining me tonight. I have some updates. We have a tunnel to safety we can't find. I've procured an aircraft to save all of us, but we have no fuel yet. And there is one other option. I don't remember what it was.
I had to bug out. The neighbors were on to us. They realized they were being tested. But I'm pretty sure we have enough data, so we're good to move on. We're good to go. We can move forward. Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Did you get hit in the eye?
Yeah.
Alright.
You're getting a lot of heat.
And go. Try one.
I know. Janie's got a gun.
He's got to be. There you go. He's got to be tracked down. And action.
I hope the girls had fun at their prom.
I know.
Good. No, that's good.
Okay.
That was. Go.
Now there's someone in the room. Sorry.
Action.
Now there's someone in the.
Okay. That'd be a good blooper.
This is information from Jizz Johnson. Stop.
Yes, it is. I got plenty more.
Okay.
Go.
Yes, it is. No, that wasn't right.
That's a good point. You think we should start rationing the food?
Just to be safe?
I think
we're good. That was perfect!
I'm gonna need to know who you work for and who your superiors are.
Right there?
Yeah.
Copy it?
Yeah, I got that.
And my superior is Mark Kenny.
Okay. God.
You like that one, huh?
And action.
I can't believe we're stopped. You're not helping.
Did you say?
Jen! Go.
That's who I'm talking about. Jizz Johnson.
Some pie at the house.
I got some pie back at the house. Do you want some of that?
I like pie.
My hand is so cold.
What's this all about? What is this all about? Like, what is this all about?
What is this all about?
What is this all about?
You're gonna, like, see my uvula.
Shh. What is a uvula?
1, 2, 3, go.
Mr. Reed.
Mr.
Reed. Perfect timing. My singing there. All right. Let's say, hey, thank you, JKW Productions.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
You should have played in front of the Christmas tree.
Help, not just anybody. Help, you know I need someone. Help. Help. When I was younger, so much younger than today. Never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I finally changed my mind, open up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? Now my life has changed in oh so many ways. My independence seems to vanish in the haze. But every now and then I feel so insecure. I know I've done like never done before. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? When I was younger, so much younger than today. I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find and change my mind and open up the doors. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? Help me, help me.
That was perfect. I just missed the B minor at the end.
I missed it.
Jack! Jack!